Thank you. PA700, similar to PA1000, but you cannot lift touch screen. If you want to call styles, you have to call them from screen. There is no dedicated buttons to calling styles, but you can choose instruments. You have here instruments, you have cable set list, you have main function, tempo, split ensemble, upper octave, transpose, that wheel, lyric. Most of the function of PA1000 you have here, but you are getting keyboard for much, much better price. You heard the sound, it sounds beautiful. It's worthy keyboard. It's professional ready keyboard for stage. You can use it, you can perform any kind of the music, you can be satisfied. This one I got from my favorite Canadian store, Long & McQuaid. If you want to try that keyboard, go there, rent it or buy it. I suggest to you. And I think you will be happy with this keyboard, with this budget, with this usability and sound that you are getting for that money. It is worth it to have that keyboard. And it will do job. PA700 je malo nešto drugčije od PA1000. Malo drugčije tipke ima, drugačiji osjećaj. Većinom su sve kontrole unutra u samome globalu i u menju za style iste. Nemamo kontrolu pozivanja direktno ritmova sa panel ploče, ali zato imamo sa touch screena. Touch screen se ne može da podigne, znači, ali je funkcionalan, odličan, iste kvalitete kao i na PA4. Sve glavne funkcije su tu, split ensemble, upper, oktava, tempo, čuli ste kako zvuči. Jeftinije za $1000, znači od PA1000. Sasvim je dovoljno da se može s njim odraditi dobar posao, da se može profesionalno svirati na bini. Znači, za te pare ili novce, kako hoćete, svakako da vrijedi. Moja omiljena prodavnica u Kanadi je Long & McQuaid. Možete otići tamo rentati, probati, uzeti i vidjeti ako vam se sviđa, kupiti ga, zadržati ga. U svakom slučaju može vas napraviti sretnim. Hvala na gledanju ovog videa. Thank you for watching this video. Tihomir.